Managing personal risks is very important. These are the basic five insurances you need to have all the time. Number one, medical insurance, because healthcare can actually be very expensive and we need an insurance to be able to take the bills when they come. Life insurance, if you have dependents who depend on you. Now, we live in a world where accidents are always a possibility. Having a personal accident insurance is a good thing to do. Having a house insurance, a domestic package, is also a very, very important thing to have. If you drive a car, it's good to have comprehensive insurance so that you're covered.